טוב לכולם, just a little bit of an explanation. There's no, as far as I know, there's no bris in the shul today.
Okay.
Which would explain why there's no, why we didn't say tachmon, but it's very important for us to internalize and understand. if in 1938 we found out that, I don't want to say his name in shul or ever, the Führer was somehow mysteriously killed. The person that he's been declaring that he's going to annihilate the Jewish people, right? And he found out that he was killed. Can you imagine what would happen, what kind of simcha, what kind of Yom Tov that would be, the care of Am Yisrael? Now the reason this morning we didn't say Tachanun is because it was confirmed right before davening that all 14 Yimach Shemangim that were on that helicopter are all burnt to crisp, Baruch Hashem. We don't understand, we have no idea what this means. A month ago, these Yimach Shemangim put our families, waking up our children at 2 a.m, to run into the bomb shelter, infusing more and more trauma into whatever is already going on in their lives. And b'chasdei shamayim, knowing that we have no hasaga, these ballistic missiles, had one of them not been intercepted, there would have been the equivalent of probably 20 October 7th in the death toll. We don't understand these things. It's a gadol aleinu. It's too big. It's too massive. This past Shabbos, an Iranian Jewish boy was sentenced to death, right? Mm-hmm. And Baruch Hashem, Am Yisrael has been davening, and mysteriously it was pushed off the Gzai Din Mavet. How does a Jew walk through a gate that is open for him? The Vorker Rebbe says, peacefully Sharei Tzedek, I walk through a gate that you thank you, Hashem, you did something for me, and you walk in like this, you make the gate wider. Today should be a day, you can't be fully besimcha because our giborim are still on the front lines in the north and the south. As Yifshah lasot mizeh yom tov shalem, תפילת הלל וכו', כי אנחנו עדיין בעת צרה, והשם ישמור על הגיבורים שלנו בחזית. אבל, but, we have to take notice that what happened is יד השם בגלוי beyond our kelim. Beyond our kelim. These are the people that are declaring to destroy us. And they're also holding millions of what I believe to be millions of oppressed Iranian people that are completely against the regime that they're under. Alavai, this should be a petach ashar, Bezrat Hashem. For all chesed, tuv, and emet to show in the world, Bezrat Hashem. It wasn't confirmed by the time of Neit, so I didn't say anything then, but by Mincha today also, there won't be tachanun. Okay, Yom Tov.